A person competing in an Ironman competition in St. George died during the race. The participant's death was posted to the Ironman St. George Facebook page. The organization says the incident happened sometime during the swimming portion of Saturday's race. It's unclear how they died. The Ironman 70.3, or half Ironman competition, consists of a 1.2-mile swim, 56-mile bike ride, and a 13.1-mile run, in that order.